Okay, I'm ready. Hi, I'm Rose Caboni. No, Ritz. Ritz, Rose, Ritz. Caboni was my husband's name, but he's dead. Whoops. Actually, we're divorced. I just prefer to think of him as dead. She has me right up. Oh my God, did I just say that? Here I am making my very first online dating video. That's right. This is the very first dating video of Rose Ritz. And here I am telling all of you computer men of my dreams out there that I'm divorced. Good move, Rosie. But yes, I am divorced. I love you forever. Not. Divorced, 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 divorced. But could we not even talk about my divorce? My divorce was like open heart surgery without anesthesia. My intestines ripped out, my guts all over the floor, and no one bothered to sedate me. Oh, God, wasn't that attractive to share with you? I bet my phone's ringing off the hook already. Well, a little about me. I just had to recently rejoin the workforce as a greeter at Walmart. Hello, hello, hello. Basically, I say hi to people all day and they walk right by. It's very fulfilling. Oh, I just started taking night classes at the high school adult school. It's for wine tasting. It was either that or step aerobics, and to be honest with you, step aerobics seemed a lot more exhausting. So, and if I'm being perfectly honest, it seemed like a good place to meet men. Of course, the class is made up of divorced women, all hoping to meet men. Yep. Seven divorced women sitting around arguing about Chardonnay while next door 25 single guys do step aerobics. Well, at least I'm back in the game. Oh, I almost forgot. I got children. So, Mr. Computer Man, I hope you don't hate kids. Though I do. I don't hate my kids, of course. I hate the idea of having to raise them alone after your dead husband walks out on your 40th birthday. Oh my God, I just told you he left me and not vice versa. Damaged goods alert. Why would her dead husband leave her for an older woman? Yeah, that's right. He had a midlife crisis and he couldn't even be bothered to leave me for somebody young and pretty and firm. No, he left me for a size 18 with a bad hip and a grandkid. So now you must really be wondering what is wrong with Rose Ritz? Well, you know what, Mr. Computer Man? I don't care. Because I have watched every pathetic self-help video they make for women like me. Being your best single self, finding happiness alone, and did any of them help? Hell no. But do you know what did? YouTube videos of soldiers coming home to their dogs. Night after night, I would watch dog after dog, and I would cry and cry into my very well-researched Chardonnay. So guess what I did, Mr. Computer Man? I got a golden retriever who goes insane if I even come home from buying milk. And now her unconditional slobbering has encouraged me to make this humiliating dating video on the 1,000-to-1 chance that there's a guy out there for me and my dog who I sleep with and my Chardonnay, which I drink far too much of because my dead husband left me for a living grandmother. No warning. I love someone more. And then he left. And then it stopped. My life. For 3 weeks, I laid in bed and just stopped. But somehow, today, on the 6-month anniversary of the collapse of my life, I managed to pull it together to put together this video. So choose me, Mr. Computer Man. Please. You know what? This is exactly what I wanted to say.